see. Let's see about this. I'm working so ridiculously hard on this. It's like one taper. I just can't find it. I think it's this one. But it doesn't want to move. I didn't think I was going to have much of a reaction. Oh my goodness. Fully sidebarred. Fully opened. 9 freaking levers. 15 plus hours. Progressive pinning with progressive sidebars. 6, 3, and 3. And that is a Miwa U9 open. And locked back up again. First off, housing is intact with the bar. I'll show you that in a second. Let me get the springs out. Set this down. Full sidebar, Miwa U9. All 9 levers. And the guts and glory, partially gutted. You can see, first off, unmastered. Every gate is just the size of the sidebar. You can see the serrations, you can see the tapers, you can see the false gates, they're on 2. And there's another false gate on 1. So you're having to come up, number 1, sits right on a gate, low lift, false gate, and then taper and gate on 2, taper and gate on 3, 4 is a false gate, serrations, taper and gate. And then on 5 is a false gate, serrations, taper to the gate. That's a full lift. Same thing on, Voss counter ready, 5 on 6. False gate, let's get it to lift up. Serrations, false gate. That's right. That's a very low lift on that one. Then I got a high lift in number 8. False gate, serrations, taper, true gate. And then number 9 is just a low lift. Miwa U9 let the lever dance begin. Unbelievable. Thank you, Isaac. You helped me. I helped you accomplish the impossible of Miwa U9. I can't believe I just opened that. First time fully loaded. I've worked so hard on that. Have a good evening, Pigaholics.